take a deep, meaningful drink of Sue Sylvester's special Frambrosia. I don't know if it's the sentimental fetus in me talking, but I think it's my best batch ever. Nothing but fruit juicy red, Manhattan seltzer, and 7 tablespoons of Visine, just so we get out of here in time.
Have you seen Quinn? I want to make sure that I can get her in her wheelchair up on stage when she wins.
Well, she had a couple of cups of punch earlier, so I'd probably start with the little girl's room.
D-I-N-O.